Hi, I'm Carl. I'm a junior in the School of Engineering.
Hi, I'm Shirley. I'm a sophomore studying computer science here at Columbia.
Hi, I'm Max. I'm currently a sophomore in C's.
Hi, I'm Grace. I'm a third year student at Barnard College.
I sometimes come in here just to see my friends, even when I don't have work to do.
Didn't know anyone coming in, was interested in Formula One, and I've stayed because of the community.
Airplane Club means not only a family, but also an opportunity for me to embrace my passion for aviation.
You're not going to find a group of people at Columbia who are more passion driven than within CSI.
For us to kind of just get together and kind of have a collaborative goal in mind that we can all work together on.
I heard about CSI and how wonderful of a club it was and immediately got involved. Felt like a family aspect. Actually, a lot of people from my cohort ended up joining the club.
And to meet a club allows me to explore that interest and also do some more hardware work that I don't get to do in my major.
Just having the opportunity to like see all the different components that make up the car and seeing all the different subteams, I think it was a very eye-opening moment.
CSI was what made me realize that I like space. I always was interested when I was younger, but I kind of dismissed that interest. I never knew anybody who was made a job out of that. Other than learning how to do things that you just don't learn in class, it unlocks this deep-seated interest that I had that I didn't really know.
So actually, like for the internship that I got this summer, I think that a lot of the interview questions I was able to kind of like answer because of my experiences in robotics.
And that was the opportunity that was provided by CSI that wasn't provided really anywhere else I could see on campus.
Basically, the culmination of that, getting to see the car work over 22 kilometers was a very, very happy moment for me.
Was the summer after my freshman year. I got to travel to Houston to the Neutral Buoyancy Lab to test like a microgravity gripping and anchoring tool that we made.
Getting to prove myself as a leader and also getting to develop a team that I feel like I've gotten to watch their skills be fostered.
I spend, honestly, most of my time with FS80 people, whether they're in the engineering school or in CC or in Barnard, but people I met through this.
Like, it was really easy to get to know everyone, and a lot of the times, it's like you're working closely for long hours. It's just nice to like bond over that.
I think Airplane Club means a place where we can get together and share our common interests, but also apply the things we learn in class in a way that, you know, maybe we wouldn't see anywhere else.
One piece of advice I'd give to a future freshman is definitely join Airplane Club. Since it's so small, it's like really easy to form a community.
It brings together a lot of people who maybe would have been too scared to get into robotics.
Sometimes you can doubt yourself a little bit, but FS80 has really sort of given me that sense of belonging that I long for, especially as my first semester here at Columbia.
I love the people there, so I have a great time just like hanging out with them. I'm really happy I joined the club.
Our first ever AWB Alumni Gala and Food Festival held last year in Cotton Commons. It was a great opportunity to meet alumni of the club that have worked over 10 years in the club and since graduated.
I've gotten to work with a lot of students from different year groups, different majors, and different interests.
CSI, I think, has been like a really formative part of my college experience.
I think CSI has really helped me express myself creatively. I think that my work has really helped me bridge the gap between the multiple missions.
I started when I was a freshman. It was really scary, and I think that it was very rewarding to get accepted, and I can start creatively working on this project I'm very passionate about.
The two summers that I was able to go to my team's rocketry competition, one of the missions on CSI, both were really enlightening for me and like just showed me a lot about what like I want to do with the rest of my life.
My name is Calvin. I'm a senior.
I'm Sophie Kloppenberg.
I'm Maxim Gretzky.
I'm Michelle.
My name is Godwill Akbahanu.
My name is Louise Goldenberg.
My name is Claudio Solano.
And Jeffrey Hernandez.
Hi, I'm Luca.
My name is Manuela.
My name is Keith Lampo.
My name is Jan Esplund.
My name is Pierce Bader.
I'm Sarah.
My name is Celeste Madrid.
My name is Allison.
Hello, my name is Will Speck. Absolutely an all-time moment, and one I think that'll carry with me forever.